received by number 5, James Holm. Cottonwood will start on the 18-yard line. First and 10. Hand off to number 20, Jackson Martinez. We gain a 4 on the play. Second down. Pass incomplete. Be third down and 6. Pass incomplete. Intended for number 33, Julian Sanderson. Be fourth down. Flag on the play. Illegal substitution, Jordan. B gain of 5 yards for the Colts. Brings up fourth down. Hand off to number 20, Jackson Martinez. That'll be Jordan Ball. That'll be Jordan Ball on the 28-yard line, first and 10. Hand out to number 5 for Jordan. That'd be a gain of 3 yards. Second down. Hand off again to number 5 for Jordan. Tackled by number 76, Alexander Bouchain. That'll be third down on the 19-yard line. No gain on the play. Handoff to number 18 for Jordan. Brings up fourth down and two. Out of bounds for Jordan. Pass to number two. And that brings enough for Jordan. First down. That'll be Jordan Ball on the 15-yard line. First and 10. Tackled by number six, Cole Montgomery. That'll be no gain on the play. Second down, Jordan. That'll be touchdown number two for Jordan. And kick is good. Bringing with 8:37 left in the first quarter, that's Jordan 7, Cottonwood 0. Receiving again for the Colts, that'll be number five, James Holm, and number 29, Parker Stursons. Caught by number five, James Holm. The Colts will start on the 20-yard line. First and 10. Hand off to number 20, Jackson Martinez. No gain on the play. Brings up second down and 10. That'll be number 7, Brock Simpson, for a quarterback keep. And that's good for Cottonwood. Hand off to number 1, Quintarius Lomax. Gain of 4 on the play, brings up 2nd down. Long pass to number 8, Nick Bean. All the way up to the 49-yard line, and it's good for another Cottonwood. Hand off to number 20, Jackson Martinez. Gain of 5 on the play, 2nd down. There'll be timeout, Jordan. With 6:12 left in the first quarter, that's Jordan 7, Cottonwood 0. Pass incomplete, intended for number 33, Julian Sanderson. Brings up 3rd down and 5. Pass incomplete. Intended for number 4 for Cottonwood. That'll be 4th down and 5 yards to go. Tackled down by number 8, Nick Bean. That'll be number 2 for Jordan on the carry. We will start on the 36-yard line. Jordan Ball, 1st and 10. Caught by number 27 for Jordan. Tackled by number one, Quintarius Lomax. And number 14, Aiden Cage. We will start on the 26-yard line for Jordan. First and 10. That'll be a quarterback sneak for Jordan. Brought down around by number 60, Jared Woodland. Start on the 17-yard line, first and 10. Correction, second and one. And that's a big tackle for number 60, Jared Woodland, for your Colts. That'll be a 3-yard loss for Jordan. Brings up third down. That'll be the quarterback for Jordan, number 18. Good enough for Jordan, first down. I'm out, Jordan. At this time, we'd like to thank our friends from Tosh. Tosh Intermountain Sports Medicine. Making sure our players stay safe is of the utmost importance. Handoff to number 11, brought down by number one, Quintarius Lomax. Gain of about 3 on that play. Brings up Jordan's second down. quarterback sneak around the corner. Tackle made by number six, Cole Montgomery. Brings up third down. Pass made by number 15, caught by number 15, brought down by number one, Quintarius Lomax. That's enough for Jordan, first down. Brings up first down. Big defensive play here, folks. Let's get cheer them on. Has to be number five, just stopped short of the goal line. Being up second down. Tackle made by number six, Cole Montgomery. Third down. We touchdown Jordan. Made by 27? And the extra point is good. Bring the score with 33 seconds left in the first quarter. Jordan, 14. Your Colts, 0. Kick caught by number five, James Holmes. Start on the 20-yard line, first and 10, Colts. Hand off to number 20, Jackson Martinez. At the 23-yard line. Gain of about four on the play. Brings up second down. And at the end of the first quarter, we have Jordan 14, Cottonwood 0. And as we start the second quarter, the Colts on the 22-yard line. That'll be bringing the Colts up to the 31-yard line, which is enough for a Cottonwood. Pass caught by number one, Quintarius Lomax. Gain of about 3 on the play. Brings up 2nd down and 7. Ball on the 39-yard line. Correction, 34-yard line. Flag on the play. False start, Cottonwood. Loss of about 5 on the play. Pass incomplete, intended for number 4 for Cottonwood. We'll bring up 3rd and 12. Ball on the 29-yard line, 3rd and 12. Quarterback one, number 7, Brock Simpson. Up to the 34-yard line, which is enough for a Cottonwood. First and 10 from the 44-yard line. Number 7, Brock Simpson. Quarterback run. Gain of 3 yards on the play, bring up second down. Ball will start on the 47-yard line. Quarterback sneak around the corner, number Brock Simpson. Brings up for another Cottonwood. Pass incomplete, intended for number 4 for Cottonwood. Second down. Hand off to number 1, Quintarius Lomax. Gain about 1 on the play. Bringing about 3rd down and 9. Long pass. Cut by number 4 for Cottonwood. And that brings us good enough for another Cottonwood. Hand off to number 20 for Cottonwood, Jackson Martinez. Gain of about 4 on the play. Brings up 2nd down and 6. Pass incomplete, intended for number 14, Aiden Cage. Bring up 3rd down and 6. There'll be a flag on the play. That'll be holding against Cottonwood. They'll decline the penalty. 4th down. 4th down and 6. Pass incomplete for Cottonwood. Intended for number 8, Nick Bean. Jordan takes over the ball. That'll be Jordan, 1st and 10 on the 25-yard line. Long pass caught by Jordan. That'll be number 27 on the catch for Jordan, down at the 41-yard line. Tackled by number 8, Nick Bean. Pass incomplete for Jordan. That'll be 2nd down and 10 with 5:58 left in the second quarter. Jordan ran outside by number 10, Curtis Strop. That'll be Jordan, 3rd down. Pass incomplete, Jordan. Brings up 4th down for Jordan and 6. Mighty brought down by Colin Fogry. That'll be number 770, Colton Forgy. Cotton will take over at the 43-yard line. With 5:37 left in the second quarter, that'll be Jordan 14, Cottonwood 0. Pass complete. Number 33, Julian Sanderson. Brought down around the 48-yard line. Be 2nd down and 5. Pass complete to number 8, Nick Bean. There's a flag on the play. Illegal blocking Cottonwood. That'll be a 10-yard penalty. Colts will start on the 38-yard line. Long pass intended for number 8, Nick Bean. This brings Cottonwood 3rd down and 15. Interception, Jordan. Brought down by number 14, Aiden Cage. Jordan will take over on the 38-yard line, 1st and 10. With 4:20 left in the second quarter, that's Jordan 14, Cottonwood 0. That'll be Jordan, number 5 on the carry, tackled by number 8, Nick Bean. We'll start on the 30-yard line for Jordan, 2nd down. Tackled by Cottonwood's number 72. Brings us down, 3rd down. Correction, that's a good for Jordan, 1st down. Tackled by number 76, Alexander Bouchain. Gain of 1 yard on the play for Jordan. 2nd down and 9. Thank you. Pass incomplete. Broken up by number 8, Nick Bean. And number 29 for Cottonwood, Parker Sturtsons. That'll be Jordan, third down. That's Jordan, touchdown. And the extra point is good. With 2:09 left in the second quarter, we have Jordan 21, Cottonwood 0. Big carry by number 5, James Holm. We'll start at the Cottonwood 25-yard line. First and 10, 2 minutes left in the second quarter. Carried by number 1, Kentarius Lomax. Gain of 1 on the play, brings up second down. Another carry by number 1, Quintarius Lomax. Tackled by number 42 for Jordan. Brings up 3rd down and 8. Carried by number 1, Quintarius Lomax. And that's enough for a Cottonwood. Incomplete pass intended for number four, Kaylin Grady. Pass completes number eight, Nick Bean. Pass incomplete. Pass intended for number five, James Holm. Bring up Cottonwood fourth down with 15 seconds left in the first half. At the end of the first. That'll be first and 10 with 2 seconds left in the first half. Pass interception number 29 for Cottonwood, Parker Stersons. And at the end of the first half, we have Jordan 21, Cottonwood 0. Ladies and gentlemen, Please welcome your Cottonwood drill team under the direction of Nikki Solier, assisted by Matisse Sophie. Just one moment, folks, on our amazing drill team.
Inside me blaze like a siren. Why would you try it? Wake up the beast. No, I can't keep silent. I put my time in. Now it's my time. Your time is expiring. Blood, sweat, and tears. I conquered my fears. I'm ready to fly now. We know they scared of us. No, they don't care for us. They wasn't there for us. Up in them trenches, hopping them fences, making the plays while they riding the benches. Yeah, got cool intentions. Yeah, I see my goal and get cold and just simple with. Counting our sins. I don't have no friends. I came here to win. My start is your end. Now let it begin now. Get loud for me. Hands in the crowd. We tearing it down. Get loud.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the field, your cheerleaders, under the direction of Maddie Anderson.
Get my body moving, shake the stress away. I wasn't looking for nobody.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for Sharks and Minnows. As you wrap up your shark and minnow game, we're getting ready for the start of the second half. Thank you very much for leaving the field, each and every single one of you shark and indeed minnows. And welcome back your Cottonwood Colts! As we get ready to start the second half, we want to thank our wonderful sponsors, Johansson Heating, Crumble, and Excel Fitness. be number 19 kicking for Cottonwood. Run out of bounds by number 6, Cole Montgomery. That'll be Jordan starting on the 35-yard line, 1st and 10. Hand off number 60 for Jordan. Tackled by number 68, Cameron Morin. Being 2nd down. Hand off to number 7 to Jordan. Tackled by number 60, Jared Woodland. And number 10, Curtis Strapp. Be 3rd down and 8 for Jordan. There'll be a flag on the play. Caught by number 2 for Jordan. There is a flag on the play. Illegal formation, Jordan. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. Replay of 3rd down. That'll be 3rd and 13 for Jordan. Pass caught by number 2 for Jordan. Tackled by number 60, Jared Woodland for Cottonwood. That'll be a Jordan 1st down on the 40-yard line. Run by number 18 for Jordan. Gain of 4 yards on that play. That'll be a tackle behind the line by number one, Quintarius Lomax. It'll be fourth down. Run by number 18 for Jordan. Tackled on the play by number 51, Andrew Vallejo. Which brings us to fourth down and six. Pass incomplete. Broken up the pass by number one, Quintarius Lomax. That'll be a turnover on ball. Brings up Cottonwood first down. Cottonwood will start their first down on the 37-yard line. Big run for number 20 up the middle. Number 20, Jackson Martinez. That'll be second down and five. Another run for number 20, which is good enough for another Cottonwood. Hand off to number one, Quintarius Lomax. Ball will start on the 53-yard line. Pass incomplete, intended for number 14, Aiden Cage. Brings the ball back to the 46-yard line. Third down and five. Hand off to number one, Quintarius Lomax, which is good enough for another Cottonwood. run up the middle by number 7, Brock Simpson, which is good enough for another Cottonwood. There'll be 20 up the middle, number 20, Jackson Martinez. Be second down. Second down inside the 10-yard line. Run up the middle by number 1. Stop just short of the goal line. Number 1, Quintarius Lomax. That'll be first and goal. Just a hair short of the goal. That'll be Cottonwood's second down and 1. Second and goal, Cottonwood. There's a flag on the plate. False start, Cottonwood. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. Which brings up 2nd and 6. Second and goal for Cottonwood. Run up the middle by number 6, Cole Montgomery, for a Cottonwood touchdown. And the extra point is good, bringing the score with 3:16 left in the third quarter. Jordan 21, Cottonwood 7. Onside kick. Caught by number 5, James Holmes. Cottonwood ball on the 41-yard line. First and 10. Deep pass caught by number 14, Aiden Cage, which is good enough for another Cottonwood. That'll be first and goal. Run up the middle by number 1, Quintarius Lomax. At the 4-yard line, that'll be second and goal. Touchdown, Cottonwood, by number 8, Nick Bean. Flag on the play. Offsides, Jordan. That'll be half the distance to the goal line. And retry the extra point. Two-point conversions good. Caught by number 14, Aiden Cage. With 2:09 left in the third quarter, we have Jordan 21, Cottonwood 15. Pass caught by number two for Jordan. Brought down by the kicker, number 19. That'll be first and 10 from the Jordan 43-yard line. Pass incomplete. Broken up by number 14, Aiden Cage, and number 8, Nick Bean. Number 18, down in the middle. Big gain of 2 on the play. Brings up 3rd down and 8. On the Jordan 44-yard line. 3rd and 8. Pass broken up by number 14, Aiden Cage. Jordan player down on the field. As we resume play, we're on the 4th down and 8 on the Jordan 44-yard line. Flag on the play. Be holding Cottonwood. holding Cottonwood 10-yard penalty to start on the 11-yard line. Jordan, first and 10. Correction, Cottonwood, first and 10. Number 20 up the middle. Jackson Martinez. Gain of 4 on the play. Make it Cottonwood's second down and 6. Number 20, right up the middle again, Jackson Martinez. Bring up Cottonwood, third down and 4 with 12 seconds left in the third quarter. And at the end of the third quarter, we have Jordan 21, Cottonwood 15. Laser down the middle by number 8. Caught by number 8, Nick Bean. Which is good for another Cottonwood. Hand off again to number 8, Nick Bean. Puts the ball on the 34-yard line. Be 2nd and 8. Number 1, Quintarius Lomax. Gain of 5 on the play. 3rd down and 3. Handoff again to number one, Quintarius Lomax. Brings the ball to the 41-yard line. Be fourth and one for your Colts. That'll be 20 up the middle. And that's good enough for another Cottonwood. Bullet down the middle to number eight, Nick Bean. Which is good enough for another Cottonwood. Timeout, Jordan. With 8:45 left to play in the fourth quarter, we have Jordan 21, Cottonwood 15. Cottonwood will start with the ball on the 45-yard line. And off to the on the side to number eight, Nick Bean. Start on the 41-yard line. Bring second and six. Hand off to number 20, Jackson Martinez. Just short of first down. It'll be third down and one. Push up the middle by number 20. And with that, carry is good enough for another Cottonwood. That's number one, Quintarius Lomax, pushing it all the way up the field. And it's good enough for another Cottonwood. Hand off to number six, Cole Montgomery. All the way down the side with yet another Cottonwood. That'll be first and goal. Number 20 stopped in the backfield. Loss of 1 yard. We do have a Colt on the field. We have an injured Colt on the field. That's number 74, Benjamin Solomono, coming off the field. Number 20, right up the middle. Number 20, Jackson Martinez, which is good enough. Be third and three. Third and goal. Be a flag on the play. Pass incomplete. Pass interference, Jordan. 5 yard penalty. Be half the distance to the goal. Mishandled snap. Simpson falls on the ball on the 7 yard line. That'll be fourth and goal for Cottonwood. Big play here, Colts. Let's give him a hand. Touchdown, Cottonwood! That's number 7, Brock Simpson. Extra point good with 4:40 left in the fourth quarter. Cottonwood leads 22-21. Catch by number 6 for Jordan. Start on the 31. That'll be number 5 out the middle. Gain of 4 for Jordan on the 35-yard line. The 2nd and 6. Number 18. Force out of play by number 8, Nick Bean. And number 29, Parker Stersons. Which brings up 4th and 2. Brought down in the middle. Be no gain on the play. Brings up 4th down. Thank you. pass caught by number two, complete. Brings a Jordan first down. Start on the 43-yard line. Pass incomplete, intended for number 27 for Jordan. Broken up by number 45, Sterling Wilson. Cottonwood, touchdown! Interception by number 14, Aiden Cage! Extra point is good with 2:37 left in the fourth quarter. That is Cottonwood 29, Jordan 21. Flag on the play. They don't care. Jordan will take over at the 20-yard line, first and 10, with 2:37 left in the fourth quarter. Pass caught by number two. Broken up by number four. Push out of play. Start at the 27-yard line. Second down and three. Pass incomplete. Chased down the field by number 72 for Cottonwood. Reminders to all the students and parents and fans out there, the conclusion of the game, please stay off the field. Pass incomplete. Intended for number 27. Broken up by number 14, Aiden Cage. Number 8, Nick Bean. And number 9, Roman Kaywood. Brings us fourth down and three. Pass incomplete. Turnover to Cottonwood. Cottonwood will start first and 10. Flag on the play. Flag on the play, unsportsmanlike conduct, Cottonwood. Unsportsmanlike conduct, 15-yard penalty. Cottonwood will start on the 43-yard line. Another run by number 20, Jackson Martinez. Brings us down to the 36-yard line, second down. One last reminder to our friends and fans out there, conclusion of the game, please stay off the field. Timeout, Cottonwood. Ladies and gentlemen, with 45 seconds left in the fourth quarter, please, ladies and gentlemen, as a third reminder, only players and personnel are on the field at the conclusion of the game. That's run up the middle by number 20, Jackson Martinez. Just short of a first down. Timeout, Jordan. Will be third down and one for Cottonwood with 30 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And a huge thank you to our award-winning pep band. That's the number 7, Brock Simpson, on the quarterback keeper up the middle. That'll be fourth down. Timeout, Jordan. Fourth down for Cottonwood and one. Incomplete pass intended for number 14, Aiden Cage. That'll turn the ball over to Jordan with 17 seconds left on the clock. That'll be first down on the 34-yard line. Let's finish this up, defense. They need your help. Pass incomplete, intended for number 2 for Jordan. That'll be second down with 13 seconds left on the clock. Out of bounds, pass caught by number 15. Ladies and gentlemen, if you want to meet your player after the game, do so by the concession stand. Stay off the field and the track. Pass incomplete, intended for number 15 for Jordan. Brings us 3 seconds left in the bottom of the fourth quarter. Fourth down and 5. At the conclusion of this game, ladies and gentlemen, please stay off the field and the track. Pass broken up, which at the end of regulation brings us Cottonwood 29, Jordan 21. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming out tonight and enjoying Colts football. Join us next week, next Friday, when our Colts play Hurricane High School. Good night.